One day, everyone will give an account to God for their lives. Even believers will be evaluated by the Lord. For no one can lay any foundation other than the one we already have, Jesus Christ. Anyone who builds on that foundation may use a variety of materials, gold, silver, jewels, wood, hay, or straw. But on the judgment day, fire will reveal what kind of work each builder has done. The fire will show if a person's work has any value. If the work survives, that builder will receive a reward. But if the work is burned up, the builder will suffer great loss. The builder will be saved, but like someone barely escaping through a wall of flames. That's 1 Corinthians chapter 3, verses 11 through 15. The work that we do for the Lord in our lives and ministries will be evaluated and judged by the Lord Himself. Through fire, God will reveal what truly matters, what truly counts for eternity. On that day, when you look into His eyes of fire, when you hear His thunderous voice, how much money you made won't matter. No worldly accomplishment will hold any value in and of itself anymore. On that day, our excuses will fail. Unable to even look up at His face, you won't be quick to assert the excuses that many hide behind. I didn't have enough time. I didn't feel it was the right time. I was so busy. Surely you understand, Lord, why I couldn't do what you asked me to do. Why I couldn't do as much as you asked me to do. On that day, we will give an account for how we invested or wasted our lives in the very presence of the one who gave us precious life. On that day, we will remember every wasted moment, every missed opportunity, every lazy decision. On that day, some will regret giving so much time to so many people and to so many things that were simply distractions from what mattered. On that day, many will regret investing so much time into the things that become consumed in the fire of judgment. On that day, we will all wish we had done more for God. On that day, we will all be both rewarded and convicted. I want to live for what He will say to me on that day. I'm David Diga Hernandez, and that is your Moment of Truth. Thank you for watching Encounter TV. Don't forget to subscribe and click the notification bell. Also, help us spread the gospel of Jesus Christ in the power of the Holy Spirit. Make a one-time donation or become a monthly supporter by clicking on the donate link now.